Hey, welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Last Planet 2. I think I've got the audio somewhat fixed again. Now I'm paranoid that I'll be checking every video to make sure it's not doing this. I don't get it. Drivers are up to date. I just don't get it. Why it's doing it now. It was fine earlier. Anyways. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Last Planet 2. It's always lovely. It's always something. It's always some kind of bullshit.
Biding their time, waiting for the Overgee acrid to reach its final form, and then they'll exterminate it. After that, they can just gather up all the thermal energy that will be produced from this slaughter. The annihilation of the Overgee will trigger another ice age, and they will abandon EDM-3 to restart their colonization efforts somewhere else. Nevik must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon the Nevik has created and use its firepower to prevent the Overgee acrid from reaching its final form. The cannon is located on the Nevik space station known as Neos. The first stage of this operation is to storm the Nevik base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttles to get to Neos. Good luck, and Godspeed. Move out!
The storm should provide you with cover as you make your approach. Proceed with your mission as soon as you get on dry land. Good luck. I'll get you intel on the enemy's forces, but you'll have to activate their data posts first.
Thank you. System restored.
See a force field that's being powered by lightning. You'll have to shut down the lightning harvesters in order to proceed.
pilot. System restored.
System restore.
that gate open.
Thank you. Initializing. Ready.
Ready. Research facility nearby that I need you to check out. A couple VSs are headed your way.
Anyways, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.